Once upon a time, there lived a rabbit. His name was Manabush. He had made the light, and the world around him was always in light. Once he was traveling in the forest. After getting too far, he saw darkness. As he moved on, he noticed that it was night. He tried to put his light out, but he felt a resistance. Someone was responsible for it. He shouted, "Who is it? Who made this dark?" "It's me," someone said from tree. Then Manabush saw an owl landing on the ground. "I'm the one who made it dark. I like it. I like night," owl said. "I don't like the dark. I like the light, so I will make light and eliminate the darkness," rabbit said. "Okay, let's have a contest then. Whoever wins will have it his way." So it was agreed. Next day, they appeared on the riverbank. Behind rabbit, there were all the creatures who wanted light to win. Behind owl, all creatures who wanted dark stood. Parrot hit the bell and contest began. "Light, light, light," rabbit shouted at its best. "Night, night, night," owl shouted from the other side. All the animals cheered from behind. They kept shouting and shouting. Then they started getting tired. Accidentally, owl shouted, "Night, night, light, osh." And with that, the rabbit won the contest. Owl said in despair, and all the animals behind him lowered their head. "Like I had said," owl said to rabbit, "you can have it your way as a winner." Rabbit looked at the owl and fallen faces of animals behind him. He felt pity on them and appreciated the owl's strength. He had given him a tough competition. So he decided that it would be light as well as dark, and they would come in circles. All animals, including owl, cheered and hugged the rabbit. So friends, sometimes it's better to compromise. This is the Legends and the Lore, where the myths and legends come alive.